So here we are, checking out Nick Shelton's Fractal Explorer, and it's mind-bogglingly beautiful. So I'm just gonna zoom in. Do you see this? I love this. I love this so much. Now I can zoom all the way out. Now it's tiny. Now it's going off way into the distance. Wow. Okay, we're gonna go back to this area. And this is just one fractal. So let's see. Let's go to a different preset. Next. Oh, wow. It's so interesting to see recognizable like fractal forms in here. Like over here. Well, now I'm lost. Like, there are just these incredible bulbs happening everywhere. And the way the palette works, I recognize this as one of the IQ palettes. The way it lights things and the way it's working, obviously, with the values of the 3D fractals, is really beautiful. Let's try. Lost? Next. Interesting. Oh, turns out, okay, so I've just been navigating by using this by holding the triggers and using this sort of ball rotation, kind of like any standard really VR grab tool, Oculus, Blox, Medium, etc. But apparently the trackpad also does stuff. Well, it also lets you navigate much faster, actually, which is really cool. Yeah. Let's see, let's press lost. Next. Yeah. Wow. Incredible. Get that up to a really high detail. Now we can scan across it. Oh, looks like we're inside a structure. Very cool. Awesome. Well, that's all I got.